remembrances, we didn't list the two remembrances, we forgot. But use them as use those two together as a unit and apply after those. So, and then you can also see the bios and you can see the lineup of all the things that you have an opportunity to hear throughout the year. And we'll be sending out some fancier flyers later on, but that gives you an opportunity to see what's up in the music department at Southern Wesleyan. So let's open with a word of prayer. Father, we thank you for this opportunity to share what you have done in our lives. We thank you for our adjuncts, for our full-time staff and faculty. We thank you that you have graced us with wonderful, lovely people who love music and love to teach. We are blessed. And we ask for a good evening for everyone to enjoy great music done well. And we thank you and we praise you in Jesus' name. Amen. Enjoy.
she was actually a female composer during a time period where that was not always lifted up, but there were people around her that really supported her, and she a few works, this being one of them. She was a violist, so you're going to see me on my violin getting to do some things that are very lyrical, but also slightly virtuosic, just out of the blue, because she has such an intimate knowledge of the technique of that. But I want to highlight that we have these wonderful texts. So let me explain. The first one is actually, you're going to hear the tune that Thomas Morley wrote, and you're going to hear that pretty much intact, but what she does to color it is slightly different. But the other two are anonymous. We don't know where these folk tunes came from, but her setting of them are quite lovely, and I encourage you to listen intently to the words of the last story of the tailor and the mouse. Thank you.
wrote it for a dear friend's daughter. And each of the movements, there are six, of which we'll be playing three tonight, over the years of her growing up. And each one was, it was originally written for solo piano. And fun fact, the girl grew up and married Claude Debussy. Right? So tonight, we'll be playing the Berceuse, which is a lullaby, which is the first movement, the second movement, Miau, and the fourth movement, the Kettlebells.
Thank you. Oh,
last song, I'd like to give special recognition to two folks, Dr. Amber James, who organized all of this. Thank you very much, Amber. And Lori Shelton, who has played more notes tonight than most people even think of in a day. So thank you very much, Lori.